New tonight, gas prices are still going up, and pretty soon, so will Uber rides. The company announced that new surcharges will take effect to offset drivers' fuel costs. Depending on location, a fee of 45 cents or 55 cents will be tacked on to each ride. Now, if you're ordering food through Uber Eats, you can expect to see an additional 35 cents or 45 cents added to your bill. The new charges will start next Wednesday. Now, Uber says all of the money will go straight to drivers.